few months, take it a day at a time. I'm free from all the mental abuse you put me through in life, but I somehow still felt this scar I've been avoiding. You hurt me, made me feel as if I was never important. You made me tell you what was going on in my mind, under the guise that you're my friend, and I decided it's fine. But then I told you and you quickly left, saying that you couldn't handle this. But I'm the one who's suicidal, how you think that I feel? You wanted to slice of my wrist or pop pills, and you worsened those feelings. How you treated me is disgusting, you as an individual disgust me. I didn't think of myself as ever above you, but you thought of me as if I was below you. Had a new guy in only 2 weeks, told me he's everything you wished I could be. Cause he's white, he's got tattoos in the track, because he's a country boy. And now I feel like you never gave a fuck about me or my feelings or how I've been dealing. I told you multiple times that my mind's ain't it right, but all you ever did was push it aside. All you did was sit down and drink wine, complain about how I never had the time. Doing everything I can so I can give us a life that's free of stress, so we could be living alright. But you went ahead and broke me down and threw me out. You say you're a Christian, but I'm down then now. You've constantly sinned day to day, lied to those close to you, and you say it's okay. If people knew the real you, then you'd be quick to resign. I know a lot of secrets behind the scenes that can end your career. However, I still have feelings and couldn't bring myself to let them in. Even though you couldn't give a fuck about me, threw me out of your life, I'm saying I'm your best friend. And how you didn't want to lose me if it were to end it. But now see through those lies, if you were, you spoke us a lie. And maybe we could have possibly compromised, but knowing you, you won't be able to stay with any guy. I know you're passing all the guys that haunt it. Got more bodies under your belt, but most more than your family will ever know. Made me feel like I'm living in hell, so how could I have faith up above? God never seemed to be there for me when I wanted to give up. And if I had to choose between you, Lucifer, and the demons, it wouldn't matter, cause you embody them all. Every time I feel like we were doing alright, you were just setting me up for the fall. Suicidal and depressed at 20, another lost soul, is that what you were wanting? I can never trust you now. Don't wanna ever hear that you're sorry, don't wanna hear your voice, because it's probably just my lies that you'll use to break me down even more. You got the smile on your face like everything's fine, and now you got me thinking about the words that you said. And then I reminisce about the times I wished I was dead. I'm always thinking a lot when I'm up in my bed. All the stress is getting to my head and you're the cause of it. Hurt me so bad, it took me a while to recover. But now I'm here exposing you for all your crap, giving my side of the story that you seem to forget. I'm a human too, I have feelings and emotions. If people knew the way you treated me, they would be beyond disgusted. Now I'm stuck in this rut, trying to find the words for my songs, but my body's gone numb, my heart is frozen. All of this is just a taste of what's going on in my thoughts. I used to wish you all the best, now I wish that you fall. You hurt me pretty bad, worse than you can ever imagine. And now I'm speaking up, and you'll probably never hear this. The same one you knew has changed from all this damage, and that's maybe for the best. It's time for a new me. I don't feel like the same person that I used to be. My mindset is changing, the way I carry myself is better. Got more on my mind than simple thoughts, and now I think I'll be fine. Maybe someday we can find a way to put this all behind. Or maybe we will both need all in just in due time. Forget about each other and all the memories. Even then, I still will carry all this pain you sent to me.